Hello, everybody. McGregor here, back with another episode of Viking Conquest. And not our castle, but one of our faction castles was under attack. I was able to sneak into through the enemy's lines, and I was able to garrison myself into the defense. And as you can see, we outnumber them. So that's good. Oh, yeah, this weird thing. This is a weird castle. This is not one of my favorite forts. It's just a small, tiny little door there. Hopefully I can get up to the top before we win or lose. I think we're gonna win. We outnumber them 2-1 and we're defending, so I don't think their entire army is actually participating in this. And our marshal called us, but I have no idea where he is. Every time I ask somebody, they're like, I don't know where he is. This is a weird castle. Got you. Do you have to run in front of me? Yeah, I killed somebody. I'm glad I don't own this place. Will you get out of my way? How is that guy all the way over there? Well, I can tell you one thing, you get a good view from up here. It's like a smokestack castle. Oh yeah! I'm worried if I bring up all my archers up here, they're all gonna fall to their deaths. Okay, let's see if I can get my archers onto there. And if I can get, these guys to go right here. Same with these guys. Spearman 2. I want them to come in. What am I missing? Everybody. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 skirmishers. I want their guys to come in instead of my guys. Man, I really wish I... Oh, wait. There. I really wish I had grabbed my spear. I could go on top and just start smacking them from behind. Just stand right here and just start... Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, no! I'm falling! Let's see. I want to find a spear. Who has a spear? Shield. That's not a spear. That's a throwing spear. Move back! You know what? I could just keep them right here. Just right there. Let them come in through the door one at a time. Whoa! People surfing! I have no idea where I just told them to hold. Okay, just charge in. It's the pathing that's what's slowing down the game right now. I wish I had my spear. Left. Go, guys, go! Once again, see if I can find a spear. Come on, there has to be a shield. I mean, a spear somewhere. Okay, everybody, move back again. Thank you. Now everybody's charging! Oh, somebody just exploded. This is a very interesting castle. A wooden stick. You know what? That worked. Oh. I thought it was a different type of stick. That does not work. Man, it's just a sea of people here. Alright, come on, guys! You know, there's not many blunt weapons. Just thought of that. I think that's it, really. Oh no, a huge, huge army. Oh wait. Enemy. There we go. Oh! Finally got my spear. Let's move my guys in just a tiny bit. Oh, a little bit too much. Man, this is a very effective type of defense. I don't think this is long enough. Oh, I hit somebody! Yeah! 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 Die! Actually, it might be easier if I just do this. Stab! Move back just a bit. Man. My computer, I think it's gonna explode or something. Next time I attack this, or defend it, I should say, I'm gonna try and get my actual spear. Okay, let's move back again. Death from above! Oh wow, I had a lot of guys out there! Oh man! They're just pouring back! Like, he's very angry right now. Okay, what's happening? Oh. Okay. Everybody there for now. Let's try to get a good amount of people out. Okay, now charge. What? I can't see how many. It keeps disappearing on me. This is a lot more than 222 guys. Oh no. I want to go back in. Okay, back up, people. Just jumped on my desk. Okay, how's everything going on up here? Here. Woo, that's a lot of people. Try to get everybody back in. Yeah. head! Chopped off his head! I honestly thought that was it for their army. That's why I had my guys go out. Spear, I think I saw. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I rather long light. The button to drop. G. Airhead. Standard. Okay, charging! I need help! Alright, you guys can move back. Man, this battle's really going on! How many guys are left? 61. Oops. Oh. Getting my practice though. still have good numbers. Cheer! We're still alive! I can't move. There we go. Oh, look at all the heads! I see four right now. Oh man. See, I shouldn't have had my guys go out. I should have just left them in here. My guys, their weapons, they're even, I'm seeing a lot of guys are just punching now. Oh! What? New enemies? Okay, it's not a lot. Glad they still have that. Man. Okay, give me that. I'm surprised I still have a sword. Ow! So many heads on the ground! I can't believe how long this siege is actually taking. Good shot with the rocks! Probably got a good amount of experience from this too. How are we doing? Only five left. Okay, I think we can charge out. Let's go! Wow, my guy is like beat red. Wow, I knocked that guy down twice. Many more? Just probably one more. One more. Oh man, I didn't expect this to take this long. Wow! That's an awesome castle, but man, I could use a better layout. Oh, probably because of the bloodbath. Wow, that's a lot of guys down. What about them? 687. That's a lot more than 222. Escapes. You're my prisoner now. Oh yeah! Oh man, that was intense. For a moment there, I thought I was gonna lose. Pictish priest, spearman, a noble, a hornman. Any weekly cost? Okay. You know what? I could use them all, actually. That was an awesome castle to defend, though. And yeah. Oh, yes. Wow! Oh, I can't wait to turn this all in. Man. But it's okay. Yeah, hopefully it won't happen again, but it was needed. Oh man. That was an awesome fight. Weapon master. Star strike. Got iron flesh. Never mind. And we will do that. Watchman. Skirmisher. Whew. Okay, well, actually, I guess that's going to be it for this episode. Man, sorry about that. That was a long battle. All right, well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!